Goodbye, goodbye, village. You lasted only 10 seconds.
He's running for his life. Run, villager! No! Alright, so how's it going, guys? Arbidar here, and today we're back for another mod showcase. This is, again, the Titans mod showcase, like an updated version of it. But yeah, we're gonna be going through some, like, through the new updates and stuff like that. So, I actually forgot to go through some stuff. So, I'm gonna go through the stuff that I forgot to go through in, like, last mod showcase. So, I think I'll go through enchantments, which are the old
In the last showcase, those probably weren't in the mod.
Oh shoot, okay then. So most of these enchantments affect the wither turret.
Yeah.
So we can just go enchant it so it has durability. What does it do exactly?
Each level of durability will increase the anti-air wither turret's regen by 1 for a maximum of 6. It starts out with 1 by naturally and up to 6 when it's in survival mode.
Nice. So the next one you can keep going.
It can go up to level 5 in survival mode.
Alright, so the next enchantment is instability, which does...
two levels of that. Each level of it will increase the explosion power of the Wither Skulls by 0.75. Which means that with the full enchantment, the Wither Skulls have the same explosive power as TNT.
Whoa, that's kind of nice. So then the next enchantment is Ferocity, which does...
increases the damage of the turret's skulls by 2 per level, which means that by the time you have all 5 levels, instead of doing 30 damage, it does 40 damage.
Well, that's kind of nice. Alright, so the next enchantment is Maniac.
Increases the speed. With all the shooting speed, by the time you have level 3 on it, it shoots like a freaking machine gun, which is why it's called Maniac.
Yeah, it makes sense. Alright, so the next one is Shuriken. So, I mean, that's like a ninja star or something like that, right?
Not at all! Yeah.
Only one level because it increases the speed. If it were to go above 1, the skulls would actually instantaneously hit their targets, and that's too overpowered.
Yeah. Alright, and then the last one, it's Titan Slaying.
That's meant for any generic item. You don't have to just put it on a wither turret. You can put it on a diamond sword.
So that makes a wood sword.
You can put it on a shovel. You could even put it on a wooden hoe. And it would... The thing about Titan Slaying is that every level will make the weapon do 10 bonus damage to Titans. Just like the Harcadium sword. Only it's a lot less.
Oh, that's nice. So I might just get that on the sword. So then I'm going to go through an item that cannot be crafted, but you might want to know about it, which is the Ultima Blade. Which for some reason it's like turned upside down. Oh wait, never mind. I see it now. Okay, I didn't see this, but the Ultima Blade, it's ginormous, and this cannot be crafted, and for reasons I'm not informed on how to get it, which
nobody shall be informed on how you get it. You must figure this out yourself.
Yeah. So that's pretty much...
Because it is the most powerful weapon in the Titans mod.
Yeah, you can see the 30k damage. It even goes through the inventory bar. You can see it. It actually goes through. Look at that.
I know. And the cool thing about the 3,000 damage, while it might not be as much as some other weapons, like the Bane of Pigs or the Royal Guardian Sword. Actually, it does more damage than the Royal Guardian Sword, but not as much as the Bane of Pigs. It actually is armor-piercing. And it actually pierces everything, because it'll do 3,000 damage to every entity uniformly, and that includes Titans. And since the last video, Titans can only take a maximum of 300 damage, but that weapon ignores that.
Oh,
so, show it off.
Alright, something so to go through the new Growth Serum recipe, which is like has light change, and except for Noble is now Nether Star.
Yeah, and you get two.
Yeah, you get two now.
So then the Growth Serum is not as easily farmable as it used to be.
Alright, then I'm just going to go through two pointless items.
You gotta kill Withers.
Yeah, so I'm gonna go through the Pat. I'm a guardian, and I'm the preparation round, something like that. I can't really read it because of this thing.
Oh
so
my
it's
god!
Pretty much spawns it and makes this weird sound, and it spawns.
Oh
like
my
the
god!
Mouse. Yeah, it goes like, oh my god. Then the same.
And
ways,
check out the knockback on
yeah,
the weapon.
Look at that! Dang, that's like a baseball bat right there.
I know. It's all a right. Super knockback, and it works on everything too.
Yeah.
Same thing with the Wither Skeleton item, by the way.
Yeah, then the next
oh
one
my
is,
god!
It's
oh
the
my
same,
god!
But then it's just like skeletons.
It's Wither Skeletons.
Yeah, so Wither then skeletons. I'm gonna skip this. Like, why would you want to do this to yourself for now? And I'm gonna go through the Spider Jockey Titan, which I'm gonna spawn on the Dummy Test Island.
Dummy Test Island.
And here it is.
This is red.
Oh, dang. That was, dude, this sword is like to kill them in like two blows. Dang.
It's yeah, the sword is a very powerful weapon.
Plus a
military. Not craftable, not obtainable by normal means of a weapon. There's a very special way of getting it.
Yeah. Alright, so then the next one. Okay, you can.
And I say, put away the weapon, by the way. If you're gonna fight a Titan, put away that weapon. It's too powerful against Titans.
Yeah, but I mean, I'm just gonna go through them fast, you know. Because afterwards.
I wanna show off their abilities, though.
Oh, okay.
Because the Creeper Titan, arguably the Creeper Titan is the coolest.
Yeah, he explodes off. So this is the same one as the Skeleton. Jockey, look at that. He's going to beast mode. Look at that.
Actually, that's
Skeleton
Jockey. We found in the wrong thing.
Oh, that's kind of cool that it like stops writing it afterwards. I don't know if I'm lagging. Okay. Let me check. Oh, I'm lagging. Yeah,
you,
dang.
You killed the spider.
And I killed my computer also. Look at that sword, though.
Your computer's dying.
My computer's dying from the inside. Look at this. Freaking sword is really big. I can go... Oh, there it goes. Oh, shoot. It's heading towards the Mod Showcase Island. No!
Uh-oh.
That's
the Wither Turret's valiantly fighting him and actually winning.
Yeah. I mean, that's like... Oh, shoot. No, don't die, Wither Turret. I'll help you. Oh, you can actually block with this.
Fortunately enough, where the turrets don't die as easily, they don't like pop like cherries. They can only take 20. They can only take 20 damage. A maximum of 20 damage. This prevents them from easily dying to titans. But they still die pretty quickly if you don't provide support.
Okay, there we go. Got him. So
he's gone.
That just literally lagged my because of the mods. Let me just.
I suggest, by the way, for the rest of them, go on a super flat world because this island is a bit small and you're surrounded by an ocean. And some of the mobs will lag the game severely if they're in water. I don't know why.
Oh, all right then. So we're back, guys. So we're gonna spawn the Mighty Might. All right. So I was requested not to use this sword, but it still looks pretty dang nice. Oh, that's a cool animation. They're going through the ground. That's actually pretty cool.
I know.
It even breaks the block. They're pretty sweet.
Yes.
So this is our minions. They're pretty nice. So let's just take him out. Whoa.
He's pretty easy.
Dang.
He's relatively easy.
Yeah. So then the next one is let's go through the Slime Titan. Which is like...
Three sizes.
Yeah, I mean, this one can be made on... Oh, so this ability gives him, like, when it hits the ground, it hits everything around him.
Except slimes.
Wait, let me do game mode. Zero.
He's going to hit you, too.
I know. I want to see how much damage he can do. You see how many health he...
You're wearing the armor right now. He's not going to do very much damage. But he will do full damage. Deal full damage.
Yeah, it will.
Full damage.
So,
fall damage.
Wait, he's still alive? How many other slimes? Does he split in half?
Yes.
It's on the village. Let's see what happens. Oh, what?
Be funny if you got the biggest one.
Oh, there you go. Oh, shoot. Oops.
Oh, did you really get the biggest one? Is it huge?
Yeah, it was huge. That it literally.
Wait, no, that's the smallest one.
No, because like, it's split though.
Oh, you hit it with the sword and it split.
Yeah. It split in four. Oh shoot, okay. That one's still huge. So all of them are dead now. Yeah, it's almost the same, I guess. That's the slime, but you know, magma cube version, I guess.
And it jumps really high.
Yeah,
too.
I didn't
much higher than
that.
A slime titan.
I saw it.
Also, something that might not be known is that slime titans and magma cube titans can actually do something called a double jump. While they're in midair, and if they have an attack target, they might do a double jump where, and when they land, it does double the damage when they land on their target.
Well, that's cool. Alright, so then the next one is Titanic Guardian, which is...
Is it just doing the Titanic Guardian first?
Yeah, that's what I did. Dang, he just attacked the villager. You're killing the villager, you big bully. Oh, yeah, dang, he did not die with the sword. That means he's... Oh, shoot, that sound effect, though.
He's an average Titan.
Yeah. Dang, just little, that sound effect. I like the sound effect he does whenever he hits ground. That's pretty nice. So, what's his abilities exactly? Because I know his...
Ancient Titanic Guardian.
Oh, Ancient Titanic, which is like almost the same size. He's like one of the great guardians, right?
He is a Titan version of the Elder Guardian, and he is considered a greater Titan.
Yeah, because...
And currently, there is a bug where he starts out with 7,000 health instead of the intentional 35,000.
Yeah. I didn't realize, and I can't punch him anymore.
He's very big. He's very bulky.
Is the mod compatible with other mods?
Oh, yes.
I'm using a mod right now, which, I mean, I don't know. Oh, got him, finally. Dude, imagine, this boss is pretty dangerous considering...
And, by the way, yeah. I suggest to show them his worst ability that he has, I suggest that you spawn in the Ancient Titanic Guardian again, and... Move a ways away from him, set your spawn point there, and then go into survival mode. He has very powerful curses. Oh, don't do it right next to him. He's gonna own you.
It's okay. Oh shoot. He's getting close.
Set your spawn point there.
Game of zero.
He can curse you with one of 8 very bad effects.
Whoa! Oh. The heck was that?
The heck was what?
Oh, shoot.
Oh, he's shooting at you.
Whoa, he killed me quick, and I had armor on. Dang.
He killed you using magic. And he can jump scare you very often, too.
Yeah. I just saw that whole thing. See, again. Dude, that Mindflix actually has a thing. I saw it. Mindflix has that thing. On, like, one of their minigames. Is that, like, a Guardian thing?
It's a Guardian... Elder Guardian jump scare, and
yeah. Is that a Minecraft
and the
thing?
Ancient Titanic Guardian can inflict 1 of 8 bad effects on you with it. It can either be mining fatigue, Elder Guardian, or it could be nausea, slowness, weakness, poison, wither, blindness, and I think that's it actually. There's only 8 bad effects. No hunger as well.
Yeah.
That's not very bad.
Is that jump scare like already Minecraft thing? Oh look,
it's already vanilla.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's another thing.
Time for
achievements. Check out the achievement page. There's a page for all the achievements.
Oh
in
nice.
The Titans mod.
So if you kill everyone, nuke the whales.
There is an achievement. There is an achievement for every single Titan. Some of the names are.
So I just got all of these.
Hints.
Oh wait.
No, they're available right now.
No, yeah.
Some of them are hints to other things in pop culture. It's like, look at the zombie titan one.
Yeah, I know that. Oh dang! Oh, that sound effect though.
Zombie titans.
You should make it so his main targets are villagers.
His main targets are villagers. He likes to attack villagers. But he also prioritizes other things too. Animals, players, squid, bats.
Also, you should make so his teeth are sharper.
Oh, why'd you spawn in the Ender Colossus? You should have shown that last.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. Well, he's not going anywhere. He's just, as long as you don't hit him, he's just going to stand there.
Yeah, you should make his teeth sharper though, so he looks scary.
Well, I think the roar is scary enough.
It is, actually. Whoa!
Oh, he just flattened the whole village! Well, half of it, actually.
But whoa! Wait, I want to see again. I want to see that again. Oh, shoot, wait. How the heck did he just do that?
You tried jumping up a block, and Titans have a very high jump amount. And goodbye, village. Goodbye, village. You lasted only 10 seconds.
He's running for his life. Run, villager! No!
Flatten the whole village.
And his
blaze minions that he summons will also try and get in on the parade.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, they're starting to chase. They're starting to chase the villagers.
I see that. All right. Oh shoot! I just bat him off.
Yeah, he's very light. He doesn't float down easily.
All right, I'm gonna place more villagers so he can kill them because I guess he just gave up. Run for your lives! Villagers, if he's even gonna kill them.
Bring them back to life. He's spawning more blazes. End it. Oh, he's fireballing.
Dang.
And
got him. Look at that chaos.
I know.
And then he just left his little children right there. Huh, you don't have any parents. Oh, wait.
They're not children. I wish people would stop calling them children. They're not children. They're loyalists.
Oh, sorry. Loyalists. They don't have any master anymore. Wait, does this have, like, special reach or something like that?
It, actually does, yes. It has a 12-block reach.
Yeah, it figures.
Yeah, try attacking something from far range and it'll actually land a hit.
Hey, look at that! Teach him what flying off! Look at that again.
The reach and the knockback on that weapon is ridiculous. I mean, what else would happen if you were to hit somebody with a weapon that's 60 feet long?
Yeah, dang. Oh, he's lagging.
What are you doing? Don't hit the Ender Colossus. He's my creation.
I should slay the creation.
Oh. Hey! Stop being mean to him.
I'm just beating everyone up. This is like a baseball match right here.
You want to see him spawn in an Ender Dragon, because he can do that.
Wait, he can spawn it?
He can spawn in an Ender Dragon on occasion. If you kill him, he won't do it.
Oh fudge, okay. I want to see that. I'm just gonna wait. Is that a show thing?
Yes. It is very dangerous to look at him in the eye.
I wonder why Endermen feel so shy of the oh god.
Because they're pink and they don't feel manly.
No, they're not.
They're actually black.
Ender girls aren't manly. Ender girls aren't manly because they're always shy. Except for the ones who aren't.
Oh my god!
That guy though.
For the mod. Then they're just freaking badasses. Yeah, look at all the Endermen in the ground. they're just like sticking on the ground like poles.
You're all gonna die, minions.
And notice by the way how the Endermen are attacking you, despite the fact you didn't look at them.
Yeah, because you know. Oh
shoot! The Ender Colossus is making them do it.
Dang, he's a.
I'm
about to kill him.
He's a very cruel master.
Yes. He is.
He abuses his loyalists. He even abuses the Ender Dragon when he summons one in. He can also, if sometimes instead of summoning an Ender Dragon, he can summon in a Mighty Mite.
Oh, but don't Endermen, like, fight Mighty Mites? Or like fight, like I think like Endermen hate like the. Oh no!
You ruler of the end.
At least I'm the ruler of the end though.
Yeah, and you also still have 64 spawn eggs, so not really much of a problem.
Yeah. All right.
Oh my God! Look at your arm. Look at the armor. You might want to show them that. Start recording and show them the durability of the armor. Now you killed it. But your armor took so much damage.
I know it did. And I'm already recording anyway. Okay, so then... So, let's summon the last one.
Well, don't you want to see the Ender Dragon summon?
Yeah, I do want to, but I need to go wild, though. And sincerely, I don't have much time.
Isn't usually that long before he summons one. Sometimes he does it instantly. Other times you do have to wait for a bit.
Yeah, I mean...
That's Weatherzilla, by the way. If you summon him, he'll kill everybody. He'll start killing everybody.
Okay, I'm gonna take that risk of crashing my computer and killing everyone. Pretty much the end of the world, but...
Start recording.
I am, don't worry. Alright, so 3, 2... I'm pretty sure that not even the ultimate blade...
Say something, by the way, to them.
About what?
About how you don't know what might happen when you use the egg.
Oh yeah, I have no idea what might happen if I use the egg.
Oh! Press your fingers and... Oh my god!
You use Simpleton's... Oh yeah, he had like a little chat thing now. I run his battle.
Winterzilla is, He will spam the chat.
Whoa!
Stop killing him with the blade! Let him kill stuff! That's what he likes to do.
Dang, look at that! He's just like, whoa, he's a really cool boss.
Yep. He's, he hasn't come of age yet. He's still being worked on.
Yeah.
The lady boss at the moment can do...
Oh, look at that!
...tremendous amounts of damage. Oh yeah, and he's got a new shield effect. Custom shield effect.
Yeah, that's a very nice shield effect. I like it, though. You already showed me what it actually looks like.
Drawn specifically by me.
Yeah. You creatures don't ever realize the real life itself. It's but a game. Everything is... and but you refuse to understand it. I guess that's why it's like that, because it says you refuse to understand it. I guess.
Well, he's a god. What do you expect?
Yeah.
He's trying to tell you the secret of life, and you can't understand it. Because we're all stupid little apes.
The answer to the universe and everything is 42.
Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy reference right there.
Yeah, I saw him. You should be ashamed for your selfish action that brought you to me. I'm ashamed? No!
You should feel ashamed. Everything that you've done. Because at this point, when you're in the void and you're fighting Witherzilla, you have done a lot to go there.
Yeah,
you've killed a lot of mobs. You probably killed a lot of titans too, just so you can get the achievements. And what is it for?
Kill Witherzilla. Oh god, there's someone calling.
To kill this guy? This is really, really... He's trying to make you feel like it's a fruitless attempt.
Yeah.
And notice, by the way, how many withers he spawns into.
Yeah.
There's like hundreds of them.
Kill them!
Oh, kill them with fire! Oh wait, that wouldn't work.
Kill it before it lays eggs. Or withers.
Kill them with lasers! Yeah, that would work.
The army. Oh no, they're attacking the other ones and not Witherzilla.
They're attacking his minions. Probably a good idea for him to not shoot at Witherzilla. He will destroy them. Very effortlessly.
Dang, look at those rays. It looks like the Micro Framework thing. Okay, so it's not. He's not going. Zilla.
Really super.
Fight me.
And of course.
He's almost dead.
You wouldn't be fighting him with this blade. You would not be fighting him with this blade. You wouldn't have it.
Yep. Oh, dang.
You'd be hitting him with a...
Oh, I got a hit on him. Oh, he's almost dead. Oh, he's about to die. Come on, we can finish him off. He's dead. I want to see him die now.
By slaying me, you only
there
help
spawn
kill
the Ender Dragon.
Whoa.
Light effects. And all the withers are going to disappear soon.
Ow. Wither, what the heck?
Has an Ender Dragon spawned yet?
No. And
all the withers are going to disappear
soon.
Gotta
keep going till
that
happens.
Oh, he died finally. I think, at least.
No, they're all dead?
Yeah, they all disappeared. But though my computer's lagging horribly.
That's
and this is an 8GB RAM computer. So
I think it's lagging so badly because of the amount of experience that he dropped.
Yeah, look at that.
Look at all... Just check out all the loot. And
well, you gotta keep going
no,
until the
burning.
Ender Dragon spawns.
No, it's no half of the experience points is burning. Oh,
freaking 200 levels.
still and going up. And look at all the items he drops too.
Yeah, he dropped it.
You're right, your inventory is too full, by the way.
Yes. Look at that.
Yeah, it's overcrowded. You might want to empty it. He dropped a lot of stuff.
Let's drop some useless stuff.
Yeah, get rid of the fence. Ooh, look at all the bedrock.
Yeah, dang, that's a stack of bedrock. And a people in a freaking faction server would, like, kill himself for that. They're like, dang, just kill me already.
What's the point of having it if you kill yourself?
Of course, you have to remember, bedrock in this mod is very useful for the sake of making wither turrets.
Yeah.
Yep.
Are you gonna attack me? Oh, wait, no, he's attacking someone else. Wait, can I kill him? Oh.
I'm gonna fight you.
Oh, he... Oops.
Yeah, you don't want to smash them apart. They will only because when they die, they only drop their skull, not the two bed, not the two bedrock, as well.
Yeah.
So
I didn't realize that. Oh well.
Now, here's a nice hint to everybody who keeps on killing wither turrets. Don't kill wither turrets. Take a wither turret item and smack them with it. It'll automatically make them drop themselves.
Oh.
Yeah. Stop killing wither turrets.
Stop. Hashtag charity for wither turrets. Stop the killing.
Hashtag stop killing wither. Stop killing the good wither turrets.
Stop killing wither turrets. That's gonna be a new hashtag. All right. So for now, there's nothing else to cover, guys. Yeah, it's pretty.
I'll just say the last things that you can't really show in the video, but have been changed. Titans are now based on have an Anum that bases them on. Four categories: lesser, average, greater, and god. And at the moment, all it does is make it decide whether or not they are despawn on peaceful mode. So like lesser ones and average ones despawn, but greater ones and gods don't. And Witherzilla is currently the only one who uses the god Anum.
Yeah, because I mean, there's like no other one that can really beat Witherzilla for now.
Will you ever say how to make this super sword?
There's no way of making it.
Yeah, you can't craft it.
And, I will not say. I'll give a hint to everybody. How you... I'll give a hint. Only one hint.
Alright.
Its original owner used it as a toothpick.
Toothpick?
Alright. Oh, I get it now.
I don't get it, but... yeah, that's pretty much it for you guys.
It's obvious, dude.
That's all for today.
And you should end off the video with a titan fight.
Wait, wait, titan fight.
End it off with a toothpick.
End it off with Ender Colossus versus Witherzilla.
Well, that,
which is prime.
You can actually make them fight.
They automatically fight.
Oh.
Normal titans.
So this is Attack on Titans, right?
Even the greater ones will all fight Witherzilla because Witherzilla is a great threat to everybody. And they know that.
Look at that. They're both going for it. Go, Ender Colossus. No, Ender Colossus.
I think he's actually focusing on you.
Yeah, he is.
He doesn't like players.
No,
he
does.
Game of one.
Okay, this was horrible mistake spawning them. But look at them. They look so
You're in the air now. Oh, you're blind. You don't look at him. You just looked at him.
Well, at least we just saw some of his effects.
Yeah.
I died. But yeah, as I said, guys, that's all for this video. If you enjoyed it, please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to join Darwin. Also, more videos. The link for the awesome mod will be in the description, so make sure to go and download it. Just make sure you use Optifine. Make sure you use Optifine.